But what you are able to observe will surely be, at least in part, a reaction to the current environment.
Yeah.